A very large cholera outbreak going on in Luanda and other parts of Angola, but in Luanda specifically, the water and sanitation conditions are so disastrous that any measure that we can devise to contain the outbreak is going to have a very limited impact. Water is a very profitable business. It's also quite complex. There's a lot of speculation to the point that the price of water depends on the level of demand in any given day. And yet water is a basic commodity for all people. But in most of these neighborhoods, many people cannot buy enough safe drinking water, and they complement their water with water they get from wells that we know are contaminated. This means that without water, without proper drainage, without rubbish collection, without adequate latrines, the health situation is really explosive.